I've lived most of my life blind after a fire. But miraculously got my vision back this morning. When I opened my eyes, there was a man sleeping next to me. But I'm single.